And Heather, it seems like a pretty nice day to enjoy those leaves. What do you think about the forecast?
Yes, it is. We do have a cold front approaching, but let's take a look at the temperatures across the state right now. We have a trend from the southeast corner to the northwest, the southeast being the warmest and progressively getting cooler as we get northwest. Goodland being the coldest spot in the state. Poor Goodland always seems to be that way. We're 65, sandwiched between 64 at Topeka and 66 at Kansas City. Now, tomorrow, the same trend continues, just cooler temperatures pretty much across the state. And that has to do with the cold front that is coming. If we look at the precipitation that's going to be associated with that, we see that the precip in the western half of the state, Garden City, Wichita, and Goodland, that's probably going to happen tonight. And some thunderstorms in Wichita. Now, tomorrow, that's where we're going to get the precip on the eastern half of the state. And Goodland did have a slight chance of snow, though their low temperature is going to be about 33 degrees, so that is above freezing, but it may not have a chance to melt quite before it gets to the surface. Now, here's the cloud cover associated with that cold front and the line of rain that's going to hit us tomorrow morning and the western half of the state tonight. As we look at the entire nation, there's two cold fronts through the middle of the country right now. Those are moving west, and they will join to be one continuous cold front by Friday. And hopefully that will be past us by tomorrow night, and we'll have some high pressure behind us, giving us some clear skies. Now, specifically what that means for us is that tonight we're going to have a low of 53 degrees, and it'll be cloudy and breezy, 18 miles per hour. We'll have gusts up to 28 miles per hour. Now, tomorrow, when the cold front passes, we are going to have a 90% chance of thunderstorms and probably about a half inch of rain. Now, tomorrow night, it'll be 42 for a low, excuse me, and 15 miles per hour, gusting up to 28 miles per hour. So we'll continue to be gusty and it will cool off with that front. Now, I didn't tell you about Halloween, so stay tuned and we'll give you an extended look.